how to change serial settings on the Honeywell Xenon 1900. Open your browser and go to honeywellaidc.com. Search for Xenon 1900. Go to Products and click on Xenon 1900 and 1902 General Duty Scanners. Select the Documents tab and download the user guide. Go to page 37 or search for RS-232 modifiers, where you will have all the settings for the RS-22. By default, the baud rate is 9600. When you identify the baud rate you need, scan and you will hear a confirmation sound.